Hello guys, what's up? It's me again, and I am actually a really, really high level one in Watchers, and you'll see. Yeah, I'm at the prison. I'm level 237, as you can see on the bottom left of my screen. And now, I have to be level 240 in order to beat that boss, as you can see right in front of me. Now, I go to here on the head jailer, and I go to Chief Warden, and I go to confirm. Pays 10,000, and 1 million EXP. So I go here, and I can just do this. And then I can fight him through the wall. Now the reason this works is because when they're behind the wall, you can hit them, but they can't. But they can come behind the wall if they go too far. And they come too far onto the right. Or the left right there. So you have to be careful and you have to watch out. He's coming around the corner. He's really right there in the corner, so I have to be careful when it comes to like the corner of this. Because I can die after doing this. Don't. Okay, I got him back behind the wall. Level 238. Don't mind that. Don't mind me. How I know is because when I do this, it does that, and when I do smoke bombs, it does that, and the boss does that. And I also have smoke bombs. What the fuck? I didn't even run into him. Yes, I am a higher level than him. I said to her once that if you don't fix your face, I'm killing you, and I did. Because she didn't fix her face because she was so ugly. I had light food, but I didn't give it away. Well, I didn't give it away, but like, I'm now using this food that I got from. Locks for gotcha. Smoke food is actually good. I did get a gotcha food. I think it was this one. I can take the boss on now. Hold on, just to make sure, let me leave and rejoin just to make sure it's not at the prison. Oh yeah, I still at the prison and that's the boss. Okay. 1.6 million?
listening to him, so.
How the hell did he kill me? Hold on, let me go. Hold on. Let me see something real quick.
Pampers Cruisers 360.
Not this one. This one.
Did you know, Five Below? You have no idea. More of everything you love.
Oh,
plus,
the
new
up.
Five Beyond. Only inside Five Below.
Oh. Shut up. Timmy. Oh, Timmy. Don't you dare. Thank you. ASMR.
Oh no, I'll just do the warden. What the fuck? No, he's not here. Fuck.
How do I get a kill?
I'm gonna go to Middletown. Middletown. Let me go to Pirate Town. I've ever been to, actually. The only level I've gone to is level 70. And the reason I got off of level 70 is because my account, or I think my, what was it called? Roblox account expired. Watch this. There's actually someone here. Oh my god, that guy's such a noob. Say, man. Whoa. Right, yeah, I forgot about that. What the fuck? What level are you? Oh my god, he has shock spin. Nah.
Okay, so I have smoke.
It's elemental. How much is it to get? Okay. $550K. What the fuck? Wait, what is barrier? Butter. Okay, so watch this, guys. Let me go to... Let me go to that area. Oh yeah, I already went up today. Okay, because I like I'm in too high with another one, level one something up, and then 190 is a lot of better in order to go to the prison. Good for you, you have to have Ura, and you have to enable it 5 times to find them. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you want to go into it, and go alright, and then random fruit, and then alright. I have to wait 23 more minutes. Yeah, and then you have to press buy an Ura at the same exact time, and that's how I got Snoke. So this one, there is actually a hint that some people have, but I don't. Where is it? Which tree is it on? Is it on that tree? What tree is it on? Immune to that, dumbass. What fucking tree was it?
Okay.
Hold on, hold up! What is the name of the UB? Huh? How did I die? Damn. That's rubber. I'm at 850. So yeah, that's what I did. So really, if I like do this, if I look at Kilo and then I do it just like that, I might get Beast, or I might get Control, or I might get anything. Oh yeah, that's me. take a leaving home. Today we don't go, then we take a leaving home. One day when the tongue that is done, we take a leaving go.
Butter. I want butter fruit. But I really want it. Because I'm sucking. Defeat Warden. I forgot about that.
Oh, what a fucking disgusting.
So I'm going to do head jailer. Go to Chief Warden instead. Wash it off. Bing shooting, wash it off. Bing shooting. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I still take one hit from him. I die from one hit, even though I'm rough. A way higher level than it, well, not way higher. Do not come around that door. I will probably send me into the god. I cannot do that, but I wish I could. Oh shit, oh fuck. Oh, yes, I got him. Oh no. Yeah, I just traveled over here. Teleported. Nope. Bomb ammo. No idea what that means, but okay. Can I show you guys something? It's weird, okay? So if you go along this wall, if you don't know, this is the video you should come to because this is weird. This. Poopies. Poopa.
Over here, you would see this on the top. Roof box for only 50,000. Now, you see all my boots right? You don't have good fruits now. I don't have good fruits. I only have. Fountain fruit, spring fruit, and spin fruit, which are not good fruits, okay? So I'm not gonna do that. Because this is my best one so far. And so, with Lily Yoshi. Oh shit, I missed.
in this game. Did you know that? Yoshi is in this game for Mario. Is there Mario? I think it's Mario. So just believe it's Mario.
This page 15k, but he's not here, so I can't really do that.
Yeah, let me show you a code to get millions upon millions of money.
Code? See, look.
I just got $1. Yeah, no, I'm counting. I only gave you $1. But here's another code for new master. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. Oh, noob. Bless you. Noob. Underscore. Game. Robot. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. Are you okay? Okay.
Drink Island. We go a big drink, wash a big. Damn it. Damn it. Wah, wah.
Okay. So go here. Oh, wait. So, wait. Two. Three, four, five.
I have to wait 7 more minutes.
In 7 minutes, I'll be back.
Okay. So, just stay there.
Guess what level I am? 244. And I have to be level 300 and over to create a crew.
Money I get. I only get 70 bucks.
What? There we go.
I want you guys to wait some.
Alright guys, I'm back. And let's try it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, random fruit. And then... Oh, 3 more minutes. Okay, I'll be back in 3 more minutes.
Okay. Hi guys, I'm back. Let's see if I can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You cleaning that up. It spilled all over my bed. And now I can't sleep in my bed. Because my hair.
My mom smells cocoa in my bed. Magma. That's better than any other fuel I got. I got magma fuel. Let's go. Thank you. My bounty battle, I think I have 56,000 is my bounty. The one with 50 bounty car, like, how old are they?
Thank you.
level are you?
guys, I'll end my video here. Bye, guys.